You are now watching Juan Gatti Talking Sports.
YouTube, what's going on? It's Juan Gatti here with another Washington football team video. And in today's video, I wanted to come on here and talk about how Washington was apparently interested in trading for left tackle Orlando Brown. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. But before we do, make sure you guys go down below, leave a like on this video, subscribe if you're new, and turn on post notifications so you get notified and upload a video about the NFL, in this case, our Washington football team. Let's get straight into today's video. So if you guys don't know, Orlando Brown was recently traded from the Baltimore Ravens to the Kansas City Chiefs for pick 31 and future picks. Now, Washington, I made a video about this a couple months ago. I believe it was probably a month or two ago, where I said Washington could possibly trade, or should they trade for left tackle Orlando Brown. And in that video, I said I would trade for him on a reasonable price, but I wouldn't trade for him if they're asking for our 19th pick, because although Orlando Brown is a really good tackle, he's been playing right tackle in Baltimore, and that's obviously because Ronnie Stanley was playing left tackle. And due to Ronnie Stanley going down, he got to show what he can do at left tackle, and I'm pretty sure he did really good. I didn't watch a bunch of Baltimore games outside of when they played the NFC East, and I'm pretty sure he played really solid, and obviously the Chiefs saw enough to trade for him. And then that brought up the question that he wanted to get paid or traded, because he felt like he was a true left tackle. He was playing right tackle because, like I said, Ronnie Stanley was playing left, and after doing what he had to do after Ronnie Stanley went down, he obviously was like, man, I could play left tackle, I want to play left tackle. He even tweeted out on Twitter, I'm a left tackle. And now he's going his way to Kansas City, and I made a video a couple months ago saying Washington, could they possibly trade for him, because we know we need a left tackle in some people's eyes. I personally think we need a left tackle for the future. We'll get more about that later in the video, but a lot of people think Washington needs to draft a left tackle in this year's draft, or we need a tackle, and he's relatively young. A lot of people were thinking about trading for him, and I said in that video I would not mind trading for him on a reasonable deal, but I wouldn't do it only because I felt like Cornelius Lucas could hold it down for at least a couple more years, and we still have Sadiq Charles. Although I view him as a guard, he still was drafted as a left tackle, so we don't even know what Sadiq Charles is. So that's why I wanted to hold off on trading for Orlando Brown. Now, looking at it, I'm not sure if they were looking to get a 19th overall pick. I'm pretty sure that's what they would have aimed for, but considering the fact that they traded for with Kansas City for the 31st overall pick and future picks, we probably could have gave them probably our second round pick this year, two of our thirds, and a fourth, and that probably would be a solid compensation for them. I'm not sure. It varies obviously for different teams and where they at are in current drafts. So I'm pretty sure they would probably try to aim for our 19th pick, but I'm glad we didn't budge. Said we were interested in trading for Orlando Brown, according to John Kimes. So I do have John Kimes' quote pulled up here on Orlando Brown and Washington being interested in trading for him. He said, and I quote, Washington did have discussions about trading for Orlando Brown, but thought of giving up 19th plus more picks and plus a big contract put a break to it. So like I said, I'm pretty sure Baltimore was going to want our 19th pick and maybe even more for Orlando Brown, plus on top of giving him left tackle money. I'm glad we didn't do it, because I do think Orlando Brown is good, but I don't think he's worth all of that. You know what I'm saying? I think we can find a left tackle in the draft, in the later rounds, or even in the first round, or even next year. That brings me to my next point. If anything, I believe Washington would just draft a left tackle at 19, whether it's Darisaw, whether it's Elijah Vera Tucker, whoever it is going to be. I believe they would rather do that over trading for Orlando Brown, having to give up a lot of compensation, and on top of that having to pay him big left tackle money. So I'm glad Washington didn't end up pulling the trigger. Them thinking about it should just let us know that they are interested in drafting a left tackle. I mean, they met with Christian Darrisaw, we know that, so it could happen. Washington drafting a left tackle at 19 could be the pick, although I hope it's not, because I want a linebacker. If it happens, I wouldn't be mad at it, because I mean, we always can upgrade at it. So yeah, man, I just want to come on here quickly to talk about that. The draft is coming up quickly. I can't wait. As you guys know, I will be live streaming the whole entire first round, and this week I will be dropping my mock draft with Pedro Schmidt on my channel. So make sure you guys have post notifications and subscribe to the channel so you guys can get notified when that video does come out. Put down below, what do you guys think we selected at 19? As always, it's been your boy Juan Gotti. How do you feel about this video down below? Are you glad we didn't trade for Orlando Brown, or did you want Orlando Brown? What do you think we're going to do with 19? Like I said, it's a big week coming up. Can't wait for the draft Thursday. Make sure you guys are there watching every pick with me. Like I said, I will be live streaming the draft. As always, it's been your boy Juan Gotti. Like, comment, subscribe, help to watch the football team. I'm out. Peace. Cross me one time, that's gonna get you pop. Get you pop.